Hello everyone. Today you will learn to generate amazing stories from your images using OpenAI's ChatGPT. Let's get started. In this tutorial, I use the ChatGPT Desktop App for Mac. However, you can also use a web browser like Google Chrome on your Mac or Windows computer. First, I open the ChatGPT app and drag an image from my Mac desktop to the application interface. You can also click the paperclip icon to upload a photo from your photo library or use the file system to search for an image. Once the image is uploaded, I type a specific prompt in the text or message box or use the microphone to speak my prompt to the chatbot to write an exciting 200-word travel story based on my image or photo. Then I click the arrow button and await the response. As you can see, ChatGPT created an exciting story for my image. What else can I do with this story? Let's say you are an English language instructor and want to make your lesson more engaging and interactive. In the following step, I'll ask ChatGPT to write 10 comprehension questions based on the travel story. This time, I'll use the microphone. First, I start by clicking the microphone button to input my prompt to the chatbot. Write 10 comprehension questions based on the story. After that, I confirm by clicking the check mark. Finally, I click the arrow button and wait for the response.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe and ring the bell for more. Thank you.
I can now copy the travel story and the comprehension questions and paste them into a Word document. Then I read it a couple of times to ensure everything is okay and ready to be printed. In the next part of the tutorial, we want to create an advertising slogan for our product. This time, I'll use the Google Chrome browser, drag my photo over the interface, and type my prompt. Write 5 advertising slogans based on the image. The slogans generated by ChatGPT all look good. I select the one that I like best for my product. If I don't like any of them, I'll ask ChatGPT to generate more until I am satisfied. If you are looking for a comprehensive guide on using the ChatGPT for Desktop app for Mac, watch this tutorial. I will leave the link in the description box below this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.